These curved shower rods, such a simple thing can make such a big difference. Compared to the straight rod, you get an immense amount of extra space in your shower. If you've walked into a bathroom and it's got one of these curved rods, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Of course, these curved rods are not near as easy to put in as these straight ones. To install the straight ones, you just apply tension and that's it. Now, I wouldn't say that these straight ones are gonna cause claustrophobia, but you feel like you can move around. It gives you room in that shoulder area. It seems like every time I go to a hotel, I always come back saying, I should put one of these in. Then when I get home, everyday life kicks in and I just stick with this one. One of these days, I'm gonna break down and go ahead and stick one in. So anybody watching out there, what do you guys think? Is this something that you get and then just forget about? Or do you jump in the shower every day and go, wow, this was worth it? Well, I'd love to hear your thoughts. I appreciate your time and thanks for watching.